May our sighs be a prayer for Ukraine and the whole world. May our sighs fill our bodies with air to breathe through grief and fear, and fill us with courage and connection, so that we are ready to act in solidarity with Ukraine for an end to this war and all war. Hear our prayers, O God. We offer these prayers in the one your Son taught us, saying, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Before Bartis starts to play our final hymn, hymn number 546, I invite you to turn to that. And this is a hymn that gained prominence at the height of the British Empire. And the notion is that the sun never set on the British Empire. But it's also haunting because we realize that that is no longer the case. Empires come and go. As the hymn points out, God reigns supreme forever. In all times, in all places. Let us sing God's glory.
Thank you. And now may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord be kind and gracious unto you. May the face of God shine upon you and give you peace. For we are God's children. We are forgiven and we are loved.